We have Mr. Nilesh Patel, Chief Executive Officer of Leadsquared, with us, who would be talking about his experience at EdTech Review.
Thank you so much for hosting me here. Really appreciate you all giving me the opportunity.
Welcome, sir.
The EdTech, it's a great event. I mean, a lot of people here, you know, there was a great opening speech by, you know, Mr. Vijayendra from Shobhit. It was nice to hear him talk about how, you know, the landscape is changing in education, and a lot of discussion around digital tech and how digital is changing and transforming the whole ecosystem in education. So very, very excited to be here.
Right. So according to you, what's the role of digital technology empowering the education sector?
So I mean, obviously I'm not the most expert in the education field, but I think you know, digital is all over the place. So as Leadsquared, you know, we are basically one of the proponents of you know, helping you know, the universities and colleges drive admissions through digital and automation. So that's one area of improving the efficiency in the whole admissions process, driving more efficiencies, you know, cuts costs, right? From the digital can cut costs for you, mm-hmm. and give you more returns in that process. That's the admission part. But if you look at the classic, another important use of technology in the digital ecosystem would be the whole process of educating a student, right? Mm-hmm. So there's a lot of digital classroom related stuff which I hear is pretty good. Then a lot of assessment, meaning how students are assessed and how can they track their own progress in the institute as they progress, right? That's huge. Then the whole idea of making students learn through some sort of a distance learning. So basically, if you look at today's world, right, there's a lot of education, there's a lot of content out there beyond the university ecosystem, right? So how we can package that and give it to students so that they are more empowered to learn is again a huge importance where digital can play a huge role. I personally, you know, have learned a lot from, you know, lectures from MIT and whatnot, right? So you know it's like a free world, right? You can go and learn from anywhere, right? So that's a huge role for digital to play from a pure learning standpoint. Assessment is important because if you consume something and if you're not assessed, you know, it's like reinforcement of what you have learned already, right? So that way, a lot of assessment engines out there are huge. Then the entire institute's process, internal process of, fee collection to like all these mundane things, engaging a student, huge role for digital to play there. So I think digital will cut across all the processes, from a learning, student services,
to managing,
all of that, you have the huge role to play, and it drives efficiency, it lowers the cost. So, and it produces better students, more educated students, more employable students. So all for it. It's a very, 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 very interesting times here. Yeah. Mm-hmm.
So according to you, such events, how they are, bridging the gap between academia and industry?
See, I think the role these events and conferences play is basically, because everybody is busy in their own lives, right? We are all doing our own things, you know, we have job to do or work to do, right? I think these events gives an opportunity to create a meeting point where people can converse, have discuss ideas, and maybe follow through on some of those interesting ones, right? So I think that's the importance of what these events bring. Yeah.
Thank you, sir. Thank you for talking to us.
Thank you. You have a good day. Thank you.